This is how you drive a 48 volt DC brushless motor if you only have a 12 volt battery. So here's your 12 volt battery. You will need a boost converter, a constant current DC to DC boost converter. You will need a power monitor. Here is the motor speed controller. And there you have it.